Oh, hey, boss. Just hanging out. You know, waiting for your call, always at the ready. Please don't shoot me. I had some...
Here, man, I'm just in it for the cash. Too damn hot in this country.
We've had a few casualties. 5 dead so far. Oh yeah, the coffee's great. Once this Solano thing blows over. Speaking of which, I have to go. You returned Victor safe and sound. You're a lifesaver.
Sometimes. Sure. Now, Blanco.
This will be easy. Hardly any work at all. All you have to do...
Hang on. I have to? I did my part. Where's my info? And when is this meeting going to happen? Where's Blanco?
It's really nothing. This is my CFO, David Espinoza. He was supposed to be here to tell you about the meeting, when it's going to happen, but he's in trouble.
Okay, where is he?
He's at a refinery in Cabimas. Venezuelan troops are closing in, preparing to take it over. Solano calls it nationalization. I need you to get to our refinery and keep David alive while he disposes of some sensitive documents we'd rather Solano not get his hands on.
Keep Carmona's boys off him, and he'll tell me all about Blanco.
Only if he's still alive. We'll pay your usual fee. Do we have a deal?
We need more firepower. You should talk to our contacts.
Sure. Easy money.
Ruben's executive is waiting for you at the refinery across the bridge. Think of this as a glorified babysitting job.
Why would someone sit on a baby?
Real hot.
Okay.
I don't care, man. I'm just in it for the cash. option! Take care of this whole mess. Enemy sighted!
Looks like they started the party without you.
Enemy
sighted. I see VZ troops moving in on our contact position. If you don't hurry, there won't be anyone left to protect.
Was that a grenade? Where is it? The enemy is here!
The enemy is here!
I reckon it's only a matter of time before Solano makes us an offer. Listen, I don't care, man. I'm just in it for the cash. Son just beating down.
Man, you saved our ass. Ha! I thought they were gonna punch my ticket. Thanks, Merc.
Thank God you're here! I just started destroying the documents when Solano's men showed up. I would have been dead if you guys hadn't... Wait, there's just one of you?
More than enough for this.
The enemy's here!
Your boss hired me to watch your ass and make sure the documents get destroyed. Are you complaining?
No. Not complaining, no. No, just keep me alive and I'll make sure everything gets destroyed.
Enemy sighted!
Listen, I don't care, man. I'm just in it for the cash.
Enemy sighted!
I'm telling you, man, it's real hot. Too damn hot. I hate Venezuela. Hot all the time, people shooting at you.
For such sensitive documents, you aren't keeping them in a very safe place.
Universal Petroleum can kiss my ass. I don't care about the oil, just the paycheck.
Okay, keep an eye out for the army while I destroy these files.
Get onto the deck of that ship. The UP Mercs have emplacements covering the entry roads.
The enemy is here!
The enemy is here!
Enemy side A! The enemy is here!
Down on my head.
Enemy sighted! The enemy is here!
I hate Venezuela. Hot all the time, people shooting at you.
Solano's men are approaching the warehouse. If they get those documents, the contract's over.
Hazard pay? Man, I should get humidity pay. Sun just beating down on my head.
Stop
ass.
Them before they capture the
document. The enemy's here!
I reckon it's only a matter of time before Solano wakes us and all.
Okay, same deal. I'll work as fast as I can. You keep them away from me.
Here they come! Cover the north road!
Thank you.
enemy forces!
Got a present for you on the roof.
I see VZ choppers approaching your position.
Here you go. Pop some smoke if you need more ammo. Just for 5 hours.
This is better than my fifth birthday when I got my first box of Ethos News. Good. Keep your crackerjack prize.
I'm on the emplaced weapon!
They just don't pay me enough for this gig. As a thing, man, I should get you bit.
I'd never make it out of there alive.
You almost didn't. Whatever you got, Solana sure as hell wants to get his hands on.
Ah, it's mostly just stuff showing how we've been screwing the Venezuelans out of their oil.
You must be proud of yourself.
You have no idea. We had them paying us for their own oil. But I guess that's over now. Back to Texas for me.
Oh, you don't lie.
Nah, I'm more of a telex man. I could have this whole thing with Solano wrapped up in an hour from my office. Now I get to go wait for that meeting with Solano's top brass. See how they're gonna screw us next.
Meeting, huh? Where?
What? You think I'm stupid? You think Dr. Rubin didn't call me? Tell me why you're being so friendly? I tell you that, and you've got no reason to keep me alive. You get me back to our office, alive, and you'll get your in.
I'm thinking it's only a matter of time before Solana takes us. Too damn hot.
For bringing me back to the HQ. I'm just thrilled to be alive.
Listen. I hate Venezuela. Hot all the time, people shooting at you.
In these foothills. Most of the VZ attacks on Maracaibo originate here. If you're ever stuck on what to do next, come back and talk to me at the PMC. I'll have suggestions.
They paid me enough, I'd take care of this whole mess.
Careful, that's the key! I'm telling you, man, it's real hot.
Good to see you.
Yeah, I'm here because you need something obliterated.
Thank you. Stay frosty.
Ewan, how would you like to make a quick buck?
Nice find. I'll send Ewan right out. Feeling a little bit lost, come back to the PMC and talk to me. I might be able to offer you a few suggestions.
Hey, Ewan, how would you like to make a quick buck?
Here you go, boss.
One helicopter delivered, one pilot hoofing it back to the villa.
just crossed into the city limits of Maracaibo. This is the home of Universal Petroleum, and they've got this place locked down pretty well with hired mercs. The UPHQ is in the northern part of the city. That huge monolith towering above everything in Maracaibo is the headquarters of Universal Petroleum. You'll find Dr. Reuben in there.
Time to skydive!
That'll come in handy.
Got your signal, boss. Ready to bag your munitions.
Thank God it.
Yeah, I'm here cause. Kick ass out there.
Behind that tree!
It's a massive body of water that serves as a key conduit for the oil industry. Naturally, just about every faction in Venezuela can be spotted using this area for their operations. If you're ever stuck on what to do next, come back and talk to me at the PMC. I'll have suggestions.